Hey, what's going on, everybody? I am trying a new camera mount. It looks like it's jiggling all over the place, so we'll see how it looks here in just a minute. Anyway, I am headed to a private residence tonight for a birthday party, a surprise 30th. The rain is out of the way. We've got beautiful blue skies, and I am looking forward to this one. It should be a lot of fun. No wedding tomorrow. Going to kind of hang out, recuperate from tonight. And then Sunday, we're going to head to the aquarium up in Atlanta. That should be a lot of fun. Hayden's been wanting to go, and he's been really good at school. So we're going to give him a chance to collect on his rewards. So anyway, I will see you in a bit.
All right, so I'm all set up. The last minute, I just threw out 4 uplights up the trees in like 15 minutes. It's warm out here. The mosquitoes are swarming. We finally found some off, so now I'm doing better. But we're looking to have a good time. Birthday boy's going to be here in about 10 minutes, and then we'll get the party rolling. So let's check out a little bit more later when they get. Well, I can show you now. Why not? It's down in the backyard. Right, up with the trees back there in the back. You can't really see them yet. Bartender in the setup. Couple of scanners, video, one sub, one Mackie.
It's 3:15. I can't see. This new light's really bright. Let's switch sides. I don't know if you can see me now, but at least now I can see. Anyway, we are. I'm done. It is 3:15 a.m. Started at 7:30. Probably could have ended the party a little early. The last little bits of dancing was just for a few people. And then again, we didn't do a lot of. There was dancers, not a lot, but they are a partying crowd. So. It was all in all a good night. You know how sometimes we DJs, we like to gauge the success of an event by our by how the dancing was, the dance floor. You can't always do that. I mean, you got to keep an eye on the whole place. We were in a backyard, so my GPS is trying to send me a different way. This is weird, but I'll follow it. Oh, oh, ouch. Big bump. Anyway, I am ready to go home, go to bed. Gonna hopefully just get to hang out a little tomorrow, and we're gonna fix the mower so we can cut the grass and all that good stuff. But anyway, great night, and we'll talk to you guys later.
Yeah. I got rice cooking in the microwave. I got a 3-day beard. I don't plan to shave, and it's a goofy thing, but I just gotta say, hey, I'm doing all right. Yeah, I think I'll make me some homemade soup. Feeling pretty good, and that's the truth. Might either drink or drug-induced, all I guess I'm doing all right. And it's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. There's a hard times in the neighborhood, but why should every day be just this good? Oh yeah. It's been 15 years since I went home. Spread good luck to every seed I sowed. If it's my best, then I left it alone. I hear they do it all right. Now I'm looking in the mirror, and what do I see? A lone wolf there staring back. But harmless as can be, Lord, I guess he's doing all right. And it's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. There's some Why can't every day be just this good? Sometimes it's lonely, sometimes it's only me and the shadows that fill this room. Sometimes I'm calling, destiny falling, howling at the moon. Ah-ooh. Ah-ooh. Yeah, yeah. Well, I might go get me a new tattoo. Take my old Harley for a 3-day cruise. Might even grow me a James Hetfield goat. And it's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. There's some hard times in the neighborhood. But why should every day be just as good? It's a big day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. There's some hard times in the neighborhood. But why should every day be just this good?
Oh yeah. Why do I still mess with CDs? I have no idea. Anyway, I'm out. Peace.